As we wait for high elevation roads and hikes to be accessible again for the summer season, let's walk around and enjoy the snowy plains and peaks one last time.